The Princess of Wales began her official visit with a tour of the Red Cross headquarters in Kathmandu, while experts in Nepalese protocol attempted to demolish suggestions that her reception was downgraded here because of a separation from the Prince of Wales. She was, they insisted, being afforded privileges usually reserved for a head of state. The princess wants to devote more time to her charity work after her separation, but controversy still seems to follow her wherever she goes.